I wish I can't give that shit. Wait, what? Where do you want me to go? Aww. What is the point of this? Oh, I'm just blind. Never mind, I'm just blind. And we're at the beach.
Made it. Now, where are they?
Wait a second. So that was like a challenge or something. I guess wrong. Ooh, treasure. Yeah, this seems like a really big place. And it is. It's huge. Doing like collectible is going to be a pain in this place. Oh, there's something below us.
Something stronger.
Thanks, Piggy. Give me some XP. Thanks for the XP. I hit you in the head, though. Is there a tomb nearby? My left. Oh, crap. Shut up. What did that do? Nothing. You probably help with the boat. That. Oh, we should definitely not jump into the sea. Yeah, let's get to the most I can. Do I have any upgrades possible?
You want me to ease off Lara, but I'm hard on her for a reason. This big, expensive ship and all its people are heading into uncharted, dangerous waters based on her theories. Lara needs to understand the weight of that responsibility. I know it was your call, but sometimes I think you forget that she isn't actually your daughter. No one else could get away with steering the Endurance into the Dragon's Triangle without at least some hard evidence. So you tell me, what convinced you? She's smart, I'll give her that. And I admit the expedition has potential. But big ideas and grand plans will only get us so far. You know as well as I do, nothing like this ever goes according to plan. Lara's green. If the shit hits the fan and she screws up, someone's gonna get hurt. Maybe it'll all play out fine. But until we're sailing home safe and sound with a pile of riches, I'm not giving that girl any slack.
Damn. I think we should head for the tomb first. Yeah, let's head to the tomb then. Where was the tomb again? Here.
That won't work.
Never mind. How long have we been streaming? I got lost sense of time. Like 10 minutes or so for this episode. In total, we have been streaming for probably an hour. Oh. Another document?
I feel something in this place. Something I haven't felt since I was a child. When my father would go insane with rage, I would hide with my brother, and he would tell me the tale of Pania of the Reef. I remember feeling the ocean calling to me. I wanted to escape, to give myself to the silent sea. And now, as I look at the reefs surrounding this beach, I feel that urge again. I see Pania's green seaweed hair woven among the wreckage. I feel her tears in the spray of the waves lashing upon the rocks. Lara is right. This island is cursed. There's a rage here that will never let us go. If the worst happens and I'm the last one standing, I will let Pania take me. I will swim away and join my brother in the waves.
Okay. So we can't let Jonah die. What's that glowing up there? Oh, it's just copper. Yeah, we have pretty much explored this place. Well, better or worse.
Sam! I'm here! Lara!
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah.
Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance, grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
More smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some in that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
Oh. We got a skill point.
I want to see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block attack.
Anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
You think those things will still fire?
They need a bit of cleaning. But yeah, they'll work.
Hopefully you won't need to use it. Sam, be careful then.
Into some close combat, so we might as well get some close combat mastery. So that rig, huh? Yep. Wait, what? Yeah, let's get closer. Let's get better view of the sea. Come on. Yeah.
surgery.
Who the fuck are they? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
Oh, come on, he fell into the sea. What? Where do I need? Oh, that was dumb.
There it is.
There's the what? What's that? Awesome.
Oh. Who the fuck are they? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
They've just been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think! Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah? But that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
No!
There it is.
We can head there. Weird. There is what? I don't get it. So dumb. Why am I so dumb?
Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think. What?
There it is.
There it is.
What is where? Anyway, we should end this episode here for YouTube. If you enjoy this content, please leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.